Thank you for joining me for another video. My name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, where I make videos for non-techies. And in this video, I'm going to show you this new feature that was recently added to Ultimate Add-ons, and it's going to allow you to white label the plugin. I know this was a huge request from everyone that bought Ultimate Add-ons, including me. They needed to fix the registration, licensing, and add white label options. So I'm just going to show you those three things that they just added to the plugin. It's currently in beta. If you do own it, you can go over to log in to your account at Brainstorm Force, and you can download this beta and start using it now. So before, with Ultimate Add-ons, they added a link here that said Brainstorm Force, and you'd click on it, you would register with an email and all this kind of stuff, and that option would stay there. And I really got to commend it to them, because they decided to do things the Beaver Builder way. And the Beaver Builder way is to take all those options and put them in with the Beaver Builder plugin. And this is where you can find it all now. So you can go to Settings and then choose Page Builder, and you're going to have these new options here. So they move the licensing there, and they also have this new tab called Branding. So when you click on License, it's just very similar to how you would license your paid version of Beaver Builder. And they also have this really cool general settings where you can choose what features of Ultimate Add-on you want enabled or not, including the different search function that they added to the module list. And they also have this new feature. I'll do a different video on it called Live Preview. You can enable or disable that. You can enable or disable their color picker and their row separators. So, and you already know you can enable or disable their templates and their pre-designed sections. But let's take a look at their branding. Not much to show here, guys. You can brand this however you want. And you don't even have to have the white label version of Beaver Builder installed on your site in order to have these options available to you. It's just amazing the generosity of them to allow you to white label this. Now, let me clarify what white labeling means. It doesn't mean that you can take Ultimate Add-ons, change the name, and sell it as your own. That's not white labeling. The intention of this is, if you are taking this add-on and you're installing it on your clients' websites, that you can change the branding to match your own and kind of hide the fact that it's really powered by this plugin called Ultimate Beaver. So you can really change anything. You can change the name of the plugin. You could change the description, the author, the links to support documents, and then you can also change the link to the support, and you can enable hiding these settings as well. So if I wanted to change the name, I actually don't, but you could just type it in here. Let me just call it WP Crafter. Okay. Just going to call it WP Crafter. Let's see what happens, because I haven't played with it. I'm going to click on Save Settings, and you can see it's saved. So I wonder if I go to Plugins, it should change the name in there. Let's find out. Oh, yep, there it is. Now it's named WP Crafter. So that's how deep this white label branding goes, and that's pretty fantastic. And let's see, let's try one more thing, if I can actually white label it when you're interacting with it. So I'm going to go here. And I think the short name is actually used when you're in the front end page builder. So I could call this WPC, just short for WP Crafter. Click on Save Settings. And now what I'll do is I will go and start editing a page just to see how it looks. So to do that, I'm going to go to Pages. And let's just play with this front page. I'm going to click on Page Builder, and let's see what happens there. So you can see right here, it used to say UABB modules, and now it says WPC, exactly what I put in there. I love it. I love this white label branding. Here's that live preview deal. They added this button where if you click on it, you can see what your website looks like, and then you can uncheck. But that is not what this video is about. I just wanted to show you the white label branding and the new licensing system that is the Beaver Builder way, and I really got to commend them for doing that in this plugin. Hey, if you don't have Ultimate Add-ons or Beaver Builder for that matter, I have links down below in the description, or if you're on my website, I have links down below as well. Now, those are affiliate links. If you do purchase either of these products, I earn a little bit of money, but what I want to give you in exchange for that is if you do purchase, you can forward your email receipt to me. I'll verify the purchase and give you free access to a course that I have on my website called Beaver Builder Essentials. The course is available for $47, or if you purchase Ultimate Add-ons or Beaver Builder, I'll gladly give you access to that course for free. Hey, before you go, I have something for you. And before I get into that, I wanted to ask you to do something for me. If you could give me a thumbs up on this video. And if you're not a subscriber, click on the subscribe button right beneath me. If you have a question on this video, I'd be happy to answer it. You can also leave a comment or a question down below this video. Hey, I put together a course just for you, and I'm gonna give it to you for free. All you have to do is click on the button right here on the right. It's called the 3 Steps to WordPress Success. It's an awesome course. You're gonna love it. I would love for you to join in and enroll as a student in this course. Thanks for watching this video. I really appreciate it, and I do it just for you.